home. I'm a counselor for a private supported living program for young adults with disabilities. I live